Welcome back to another Rant and Rave with Berserker. I won't do it. You know why? Because nobody gives a fuck. And if you're Rant and Raving, you should probably just shut up. 2016. Fresh seal cap. 2016, Sierra Nevada. It's the Bigfoot Barley Wine, which was highly recommended to me by Ethan from Ethan's Beer Reviews. Shout out to Paul, PA Brew News, who is in fact a Sasquatch, and the Dwarf, who is half Sasquatch. And I will rant. I really don't give a fuck what temperature you drink your beers. You shouldn't drink this too cold. Don't do it. That would be fucking inappropriate, uncalled for, and fucking stupid. I said, it's too warm. I meant too cold. I'm gonna get out. I don't even know what I said. Don't even listen. My opinion doesn't matter. Don't drink it too fucking cold. That's what I meant to say, but I didn't say that. I said it now. But I probably said that. But I might not have. Ooh, damn. Smells fantastic. Listening to Captain Beefheart.
And you picked me out like an ashtray heart. Hid behind the curtain, waited for me to go out.
Yeah.
A man on a porcupine fence. Used me for an ashtray heart.
I'm gonna rant and rave. These fucking American breweries. Where the fuck is your ABV? In the barcode again? Oh, it is. It is in the barcode. That's where you put the fucking ABV, right? On top of the fucking barcode? In fine print? Put it with the rest of the shit. Put all your shit in the same shit pile with the rest of the shit. Fuck. 9.6% alcohol by volume. Damn, that is delicious. I've been waiting for a very long time to get this beer, and I saw one. And I picked it up. And it was not a bad deal. It was in the Build Your Own 6-pack, which is like $17. So you can throw barley wine and like 10 Fitty and stuff like that in the 6-pack. It's typically what I try and do. Well, this is probably quite pop. Well, I don't say the best barley wine I've ever had, but it's hard to say when it's up there like this, when it's this good. It's pretty much an 11. I can't really complain about this beer at all. This is fantastic. It is so fucking smooth for a beer at 9.5. It's only a year old. Fucking awesome. Actually, it's horrible. It smells like Bigfoot's dick. No. If Bigfoot's dick smelled like barley wine, that would explain why Dwarf's mom sucked it. fantastic. Alright, this is definitely 11. I took it out of the fridge about half an hour. Nothing really more to rant and rave about. Except rant and ravers. Fuck off with your rant and raves. Or your whatever. Getting hops now. Getting the hops. Tasting those bittering hops. Tastes like Centennial or some shit, probably. I knew this was gonna be good. That's it. That's all it was. It was just good. Fucking great. Good part of the line. Anyway. Just listen to the Captain D part. That's what this is. You deserve. You did something wrong, so you deserved it. Assaulted with Captain D part. 2016, Barley Wine, fucking awesome, get it, it's here in Nevada, fucking awesome, my opinion doesn't matter, but it is good, you don't have to believe that, you don't have to believe it, it's horrible, it smells like Bigfoot's dick, don't drink it, it's awesome, 11 out of 11, yes, I got, and I'm out.